fix my hair, fix my face, and then my friend Hoom is coming over and we're gonna take some pictures, I think. I am excited, but I am also very tired.
And here we have a little closet area, and I was a good girl and unpacked, actually. So I have like jackets here, and then some dresses, vests, hat, more jacket, cute sweater, hats, pants and skirts, basic tops, fancy tops, sunglasses, shoes. Here's my little film pouch, cameras. I got a new big baby. Excited to shoot with her for like the second time. This is where I have my jewelry, more sunglasses. Olympus baby, I love this one. New camcorder that sadly is not easy to transfer with my new laptop, but I'll figure it out. Face is looking a lot better. Also, this lighting is really good. I am so in love with this ring. I got it on Selby, and it's glass, you know? It's made out of glass, and it's really pretty. I might put a tattoo on my arm. You know, I would love to get it, to actually get it. Okay, let's put it on. Nothing to lose. I have like my Spotify playlist on with all my liked songs from the past 6 years on a random shuffle. And there's some things coming out that I don't remember listening to for years. It's funny. I don't have scissors, I think, so.
Good morning, or midday. Turn off the music. I'm in the Airbnb and it's a complete mess. Because I rushed in and out yesterday. I just got ready because I'm gonna get some lunch with friends in like 45 minutes. Maybe on the fridge. No. Well, I'm wearing this tank top. I'm wearing some new brown thrifted pants that have a very low waist, baggy kind of fit, and I love it. My Calvin Klein boots, and these cute earrings that are from Shop Zouk. It's like, I think that's how it's pronounced. Got my rings and my Leo tote that I also thrifted a long time ago, and now I need to close the window so no one can get inside, but like I have this little fire escape that I had my coffee on this morning, and I intend to do so again tomorrow. So I have 1, 2 and then there's not one in here, which is good. But then 8. going, baby.
And then I also have one more in the Olympus. I got sick and spent the last 2 days doing a lot less, spending a lot of time in bed. I don't know what happened. I think it might have been the jet lag and like working too much on the first 2 days, but I feel better now. And now it's unfortunately my last day, which makes me really sad because very much enjoyed being here. It was very productive and nice and good weather. Today is actually super hot. It's like 25 and I hope I won't sweat so much. So I've done some work this morning, edited a lot of pictures we took and prepared some video stuff, and now I am going to the photo lab to pick up my negatives because of course I want to take them home with me. And then I might take myself for a little trip to Brooklyn. I really want to go to Beacon's Closet because every time I went there in the past years I found something amazing, but we'll see. Shopping has been very light. I got a perfect pair of loose like vintage Levi's for $15, which was a surprise because usually they're much more expensive here. And I got a ring. This has my initial on it. But yeah, little thrifting today. And then tonight I think I'll pack and just leave tomorrow back to B. I'm also looking forward to going home though. I love Berlin in spring, summer. It's the best place. This cap that I got off eBay, it's like, has like the mesh on the side. It's like used. And then I'm wearing this suit vest by Rouget and this little silk top that I thrifted many years ago. I'm so excited. We're back to maxi skirts. Woo! I found this one on eBay. It's the one and only Miss 60. And it makes me really happy. Just wearing my docs and, of course, some sunnies. These are my vintage Chanel ones that I have not worn in quite some time. And yeah, we're gonna hit the train and explore the city. Turn on the lights, 'cause I feel just like you. Tell me you're alright, and I'll tell you I'm alright. And we might make it through. Forget but it's alright, and it's not, whoa. Forget but it's alright, and it's not, whoa. I want you to see me, friend, I'm here. Forget but it's alright, and it's not. I'm not afraid of the dark.